First, what is frame rate? In technical jargon, frame rate is the frequency at which consecutive images are captured and/or displayed. Pretty simple, huh? But really, choosing a frame rate to shoot in and knowing what is right can be a little bit harder. Here's a small breakdown of what frame rates to use and when. 18 frames per second is what was used back in the day, like in this Charlie Chaplin clip, in the silent film era. Filmmakers shot movies between 16 and 20 frames per second, which is why that motion appeared fast and jerky. This is done mainly to save on film stock, as shooting a slower frame rate meant your film would last longer. Then speed it up on the projector and you have the look coined by this era. 24 frames per second is the cinematic standard. Filmmakers typically shoot video at 24 frames per second because this is believed to be the lowest frame rate required to make motion appear natural to the human eye. 30 frames per second is a common frame rate for television broadcasts, such as news or television shows, etc. You will get a slightly more crisp, clean image shooting at 30 frames per second. And 60 frames per second is most popularly, can't say that word, popularly, used in sports footage or for live TV to remove unwanted blur and capture the action. It's also used to create slow-mo shots. 120 frames per second sometimes is overused in my eyes, but has its place for sure. This frame rate is specific to super slow motion shots, like 5x slow motion. 240 frames per second, now we're just getting ridiculous with this frame rate thing. 240 is for very specific shots and will give you like a 10x super slow motion look. There are other cameras out there in the market, such as like the Phantom cameras that can shoot at crazy frames per second and will give you like 100x slow motion for something. They're very niche, very specific, but they're awesome. So which frame rate will you choose? That's the beauty of filmmaking or creating content. You get to choose and try different things, mix it up and shoot at different frame rates and see what fits your personal style. For me, it's 24 frames per second. I love the natural look it gives me. That's your Thursday quick take. I hope you guys got something from this. Thank you for watching. We'll see you in the next one. Cheers.